yesterday was a major rescue effort, recovering literally hundreds of people off roofs around the Hawke's Bay area. Rescue choppers worked through the night doing medical rescues that were urgent.
I stepped off the veranda. I was over my head in fast flowing water. I don't know how I am. I'm just lost. I've lost everything I own.
We've been trying right from the minute we knew she was in trouble, and we just couldn't get to her.
Pretty tough losing animals, but the water came up that fast that there just wasn't a chance to get to them, sort of come out with our lives and save what we could. So, yeah, we've got to look at the bright side of it.
Spent the night in the marae. Every time it rained, we all got up. Instantly, you're awake. Is it starting again? Are we safe?